Jenny Sanders. Today, I'm going to be doing a shoe review of Brooks Ariel. This is one of my favorite shoes, and if you're a heavy pronator or if you have a wide foot and you're a female, it is actually the only shoe I'm going to recommend for you. It's a great shoe. They've just come out with a new terrific blue color, and in just a moment, I'm going to show you why I like it and the features that make this such an outstanding shoe. First, what I'd like to talk about is the upper of Brooks Ariel. And one of the great things about the upper is a generous use of mesh. The more mesh you have, the lighter weight the shoe is. And in this case, the mesh is strategically placed here, right over the big toe joint. So if you have a bunion, you've got a little extra breathing room here over the toe. So if you've got hammer toes, you've got a little bit of extra room. That's a really nice feature because for those people who have bunions and hammer toes, you won't have to go into a bigger shoe to accommodate those. The other thing that I really like about the Ariel is it's got a lot of eyelets. Here we've got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 with an extra one to lock in the ankle. If you have a lot of eyelets, or the more eyelets you have, the better adjustability you have, and overall the better fit you have. So that's a terrific feature. The third part of the upper I like is this sort of arch wrap piece. The arch instep wrap really gives you a snug fit there. And for a lot of people who have a wide foot, that's especially where they need it. Now we're going to be talking about the lower, in particular the midsole. With respect to the midsole, this white material is soft, this gray material is firm. And the Brooks Ariel actually has quite a bit of firm medial or inner midsole material. That goes a long way to help if you pronate excessively. The shoe is also torsionally stable, meaning it doesn't twist side to side. It also doesn't flex. So having that firm medial midsole really goes a long way to prevent excessive pronation. The last feature of Brooks Ariel that I really like is the outsole. The outsole, or the hole actually lower, does an hourglass in right here. A lot of running shoes hourglass in right here. This area is called the waist. And if you think about it, those of us who have wide feet, this is generally where the width occurs. So having the shoe hourglass in here, that support drops off. And with the Ariel, you've got full complete support for the flat pronated foot. All in all, this, as I say, is one of my favorite shoes and has been for many years. And thanks to Brooks, they haven't changed anything, so it will continue to be so.